You're on national TV.
I know. I'm kind of nervous.
Kind of nervous? Don't worry about it. You can do something most of us can't. Don't even worry about it. Where you from?
I'm from Piney Flats, Tennessee.
Yep. They're clapping for a place they've never heard of. So, what's the difference between a fiddle and a violin?
A violin is more classical music, and a fiddle is kind of like a hoedown hillbilly music.
Hoedown hillbilly music.
That's right. Yes, sir. A violin has strings, and a fiddle has strings.
Boy, you my man. Boy, let me tell you something. I get talked to a lot about the way I talk. Country people, we just different.
That's right.
You know, like a word like libeler. See, he know right there. See, libeler, y'all just sitting there. You know, like if you keep messing with me, I'm liable to bust you upside your head. Fiddler, you know, like you fiddin' to go to the store.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right at you.
Buy some poke.
Buy some poke. Come on, boy. Tell them what that means.
Pork.
What's your favorite food, man?
Everything's fried in Tennessee. Everything. We got fried Oreos, fried pickles, fried butter on a stick.
Yeah, they've never heard. These people are from L.A. When you said fried butter, they just went, oh, my God. Who in the world would fry butter? You like gravy?
Gravy's my favorite beverage.
That's when you know your country. That's pretty nice, man. How do girls feel about you playing the fiddle?
You know, I have no idea.
Yes, you do.
There's a few that, like, come to my concerts and...
Yeah, concerts.
Whoa, gigs, whatever you want to call them.
You know, it went from you don't really know to there's a few of them that come to my concerts, well, gigs.
I kind of have a rule. If you start dating, you should probably be able to pick her up in your own car.
One more. Yeah. What's some of the places you perform?
Well, we play at churches. We got to play at the Grand Ole Opry.
Who?
Me. My band.
Your band?
Yes, sir.
Hey, man, the Grand Ole Opry is like the mecca of country music.
Yes,
it don't get no bigger than
that. I know, and my nerves didn't get any bigger than that either. I don't, man.
I like you, man. Because I don't get a chance to just sit with good old country folk and just have a good time sometimes.
And you know, I thought that since we're both country people, that I should bring you a gift. I know for a fact you will never part with this. A comb.
You didn't think I could use it, did you?